Friends, I am Srinivasan, founder of TexTech Industries. I am very much anxious that you all should be aware of how this company was founded and for what purpose and how it progressed. In the year 1975, there was a big demand for textile machinery spares. The timber spares were being imported at exorbitant cost, so we immediately took it as a challenge to see that the machines working in India do not suffer for want of spares and started manufacturing spares for all the timbers that were imported from Switzerland, England as well as Japan. While doing it, we found that the nipper assemblies were unnecessarily replaced, whereas the could be easily reconditioned and upgraded to the extent of the performance coming to the original level. Fortunately for us, the first client was Lakshmi Mills Limited, Palladam, who had imported Ritter E72 combers whose nipper assemblies were to be replaced. We took it as a challenge that there need not be any necessity for replacement, but allowed us to recondition the nippers, and if they are satisfactorily working, get all the other nippers done. The first 8 nippers were working so satisfactorily, Lakshmi Mills Palladam immediately decided to recondition all the nippers and not replace them. This was the first dent that we made in the combing world, and I am proud to state that our company was the first to introduce this technology of reconditioning nippers in the whole world. Secondly, we took it as a challenge to manufacture the automatic top comb stripping system without any imports and make it as simple as possible and as cheap as possible so that the payback is very, very fast. We are proud to state that more than 60 systems are working effectively in India, and recently we had made a thorough study about the oil saving technology which is in vogue today, and we found the Ritter technology very effective and made it possible to upgrade the bombers manufactured by Lakshmi Machine Works, both E74 and LK250, to have this oil saving immediately available. We replaced the nippers to suit the technology. The concept is, for the same imperfection,